Hello, welcome to my home. Hello, my name is Gabriel. I'm 32 this year and I've been living here for about 3 months with my wife. We have 3 children, Michael, Nikki, and then latest addition, Damien. This is our first time buying a home, so for the interior designer, we really didn't know who to turn to. But quite a lot of our neighbors here, have used the services of the Atlas. So we decided to look them up and touch base with them. I was assigned the ID, his name is Andy, and I have conveyed to him that we would like to have a Victorian theme in this home. Initially, we thought the renovation process would be quite painful because first time house owner, so we're very kanchiong. But surprisingly, it was not as we expected because Andy constantly kept us updated through WhatsApp, pictures and text. My favorite part of the house is usually the balcony because there's greenery there. There is somewhere that is cozy that I can hang out. The other part of the house that I like to spend time in is the living room. Invested in a good sound system. And I have actually asked Andy to see how he could incorporate this system into the theme of the house without being too intrusive. And he has actually integrated it quite well and I'm very happy with the outcome. The children's room are actually quite small. For example, my daughter plays the piano and I had no idea how he was going to fit a full-size piano into the room. He managed to optimize the use of the space by having a double-story bed with the bed on top and actually the study area below. And the same for Michael's room because once Damien grows up and moves out of my room, I would like him to stay with Michael. So I told Andy to also have the same theme of a double-decker bed. My advice to homeowners, new homeowners, is that I think we should take our time to talk to our family members, you know, to find out what are their hopes and dreams for a home. I would really like to recommend Andy, our interior designer, and the Atlas for meeting all our requirements, exceeding them, and providing us with a home that we can look forward to coming home every day. So thank you, Andy and the Atlas.